stressed, you got me feeling nauseous.
Meetup just got announced.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Apparently, Meetup.
Did you just? Oh, it's okay. It's episode 6. We have one other app. Okay.
Oh well, it's not even the end of the episode. No, still have a minute.
Oh.
Well, I stopped it early.
I don't know if I'm near any of you. It's
end of
spider.
Ep 5. Okay.
It is not end of Ep 5.
Ep 4.
End of Ep 4. I'll see you guys next time.
E4 Gar. Okay, so we have some bad news for you.
Welcome back.
Kel Awesome was asking about the ore rates.
Oh. Yeah.
What did they say about the ore rates?
Oh, nothing.
Joseph doesn't know.
Nothing really, but it's the fact that this was created last minute that he doesn't know, and Kel is like, what the fuck is this ore rates?
Yeah, so he definitely has gear like this then. Well, at least we're gonna be fighting him with this kind of gear.
Should we try
to fight him at least? I'm going surface now. I'm at -400 and -800.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I should go with you. Or if I'd gain more if I,
Okay, wait. What's your diamond armor right now?
I'm missing 2-piece. I'm missing a chestplate and helmet and boots.
What about you, Jared?
You're just missing helmet. But I have 4 stars, so Brody can make.
I have 1 diamond as well.
So you can get a helmet or something.
Yeah. So you're at least 3/4, but yeah, I'd say, keep caving.
Pretty sure I'm at like -440, -300, so I don't know what else I can really cave, because I'm in like, I looped around, like I explored an entirely new cave system and looped back around to this one.
I mean, if you want to keep caving, Brody, you can.
I'm gonna see what I can do. Just stay around, so stay in this quadrant. I'll try to.
What chords are you at right now, Brody?
-740, -300.
-740, -300. I think I'll just go your direction.
Yeah, sounds like a good move. You should get apples on the way too, because I'm gonna need a lot.
Yeah. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna be down to 13 gapples.
Only that.
Well, yep, only 13.
Very sad. Only 13.
I'll just find diamonds.
Nice.
I can make boots for myself right now.
Okay. I'm gonna run into your cave, Brody, eventually. I think I'm just following where you've been.
Yeah, everyone's 4 iron. Okay, yeah, no. People are stacked.
Yeah, I found 3 cows, but none of them dropped leather.
Oh, you don't need to search for leather. I'm good on leather. I can, like, deliver you leather. We need cane.
Okay.
Gold. I found diamonds.
Nice.
Nice.
I'll have 9. Yeah, so we're fine. We're all full diamond.
Wait. What, you're missing boots?
I'm missing helmet.
Yeah, I'm also missing helmet, so we need 10.
Honestly, yeah, I have 12.
Oh, yeah, I have 12. Okay, we're good.
I have 12. There are many arrows again.
Okay, I'm going on surface then.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll do the same in a second. I'm just checking. Yeah, I'm gonna enchant my stuff first. I'm gonna get coal. I want to smelt this last bit of gold I can.
So you said neg 700, neg 300.
Right now I'm at neg 800, neg 250.
Alright. I'm gonna shear right here. I'm at neg 600, neg 600.
Okay.
I'm pretty close to you, Griffin. I'm at like neg 570, like neg 450.
Yeah, I'll get up and I'll come to you straight away. I'll pick up stuff or books on the way if possible. Anything to make the armor better at this point.
Yeah.
Because if people also have sharp fours. We're gonna need good stuff.
Yeah.
We are. We do, yeah.
Next 600.
Right. I have 15 spare gold.
I have 1.
I have the 55 plus 32.
I just dug into gold, never mind. I'll have like 20. I'll have 23 spare gold. Should I keep this and make my sword knockback too? How much is this gonna cost? I wanna see how much this is gonna cost. Oh wait. 17 levels, I'm at 14. I should do it.
Yeah, I'd go for it.
I'm just gonna make like a not enchanted sword just so it doesn't take more levels.
Okay, this way. Everyone, energy check build to light limit right now. We sadly made it. Do you smell? Oh yeah, that's your furnace.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's my furnace. Hey Brody. Watch out behind you.
I see that sugarcane over there. I'm coming for you. Just killed 3 Endermans, got no pills.
Unlucky.
I want to check this water. See if there's some sugar cane. Okay, no, there's nothing. I'll just come back. Guess we're just waiting for Jared now.
Yeah, gonna head up in a second. I'm just trying to get 17 levels to make a knockback 2 sword.
Do you need that?
Yes.
How many levels do you have?
16.
Okay, fair.
We don't know where I came from.
I bet you.
Yeah, and there's a zombie backstabbing you.
Could have hit it.
How do you do that?
I don't know, man.
There's a few spiders around.
Oh, did you take this stuff out of my furnace?
I did.
I needed that for levels, man.
There's mobs around.
I know, but it's an easy sword. That zombie sword.
Coming for you.
Oh my god, you could have killed it.
Bro, he doesn't do that for it.
Too much work, honestly.
You took all the stuff out of the furnaces.
I did.
Yeah, that's Brody for you.
I needed those, man.
There's a spider coming for you.
Oh my god.
You're the worst teammate ever. I hate you.
Honestly, they're just a common thing said to Brody when you team with him.
Should we go for better bows? Actually, I don't think I have enough strength for better bows.
I'm not talking to you.
You're so mad. Are we waiting here for Jared? Or?
I don't know.
Are you on your way, Jared?
Yeah, I'm heading up now. I need 3 apples. I don't have any, so.
Yeah, I'll get some.
And then I'll have 12 apples. 12 caps.
I'm working on the ones I need too, so that should work out well for us. Eight. Just need one more string.
I have T string.
You need one more string, do you?
Don't worry, there's a spider planes.
I only have power 2, but I also don't have any levels, so it doesn't really matter.
I got 2 more.
I hear cows. What are your guys' squirts?
Next 600, next 600.
No, I'm really close to that, actually.
Yeah, okay, now I just need 2 string or a book.
I have 2 string. Don't you have power 3?
Yeah, but I have enough levels to make power 4.
But I need power 3, fuck you.
Oh, you don't have power 3.
No, okay, it's fine, you can have power 4, it's fine.
Okay, I was gonna say...
Can you give me the steak you took out of that furnace? I need it for food.
Yeah, it's a little much steak. I don't know where you are, though.
I don't know where you are, either.
I'm at your furnace.
Who's that up there? Is that
Jared? Yeah.
You see the real Jared? That's good. Do shears work or?
Yeah.
They just don't want to drop from you. That's great.
Give me that steak.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we got 1 apple. How much string do we have total left on all of us?
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill a spider.
How much do you have on you, Griffin?
He said 8.
8?
I only have 2.
Okay. We can get Jared. Oh, second one I took us.
There's an Enderman, I'm gonna go kill it.
Hello, experience? Nice. I have 3 pearls on me, so.
Nice. Can I have 1 of them?
Yeah.
Power 1.
Thanks. How much string do you have? Can I have like 4?
Yeah, there you go.
Thanks. I don't have fucking sticks.
That's kind of important, isn't it?
Yeah, just a bit.
Yeah, I need help to get the apples or we won't have time to craft everything.
You should probably get them then.
Yeah, honestly. Just get better. Oh, Hawks died.
Oh, he died to
Kai.
I think they took. They're not together, right? There's no way.
They very well could be.
Okay, I need to stop killing mobs with my sword because it's at 100 durability and it's 16 levels to repair it again.
You scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, do you need apples, Jared?
I need 3, yeah. Thanks, friend.
Yep. How many apples do you need, Brody?
I have a stack and 15.
I have 5 apples.
Okay, so we need like 5 more. No. I don't know. We need a few more. But it's gonna be...
Someone's gonna I need 3 levels, and I can be power 3.
I have 14 on me.
Well, you're making power 4, I thought.
I don't know how much it's gonna cost me, so...
How much do you have the other power 3 made?
No, I'm still missing 2 string.
Oh.
I have string.
How much gold do I have left? I have 55. Is that enough for the apples we have?
Yeah, I have 7.
Okay, here. Can craft that. I'll give you my gaps. Drop me your string real quick. Oh, yeah, I have arrows to craft. Maybe we should make a chest for arrows.
Yeah, I have a stack of feathers.
I have 32 feathers.
Yeah, I'll put all my arrow stuff in the chest.
I have power 3, so.
If I can actually do that, that'll be epic. It's 10 levels. I don't have enough.
Rip. How many do you need?
I need 4 more levels. How much time? I'm not gonna have to.
There's coal up on the mountain over there.
Actually, there's 4 minutes left at the episode.
Don't we have enough to get you a diamond helmet, Brody?
Yeah, there's
You should do that then.
Here's a pearl for you too, by the way.
Okay.
Here, do you need my diamond?
Nah, it's 7. He's fine.
Okay.
Here, I have 1 book if you want to do something with it.
I can't really do anything.
Can you give me some healing? Alright, Jared, do you need a book?
No, I'm all good.
Is that all
I don't have any levels.
In the chest?
That's all I had.
Spill it eating right now.
Okay.
I throw my arrows in the chest too, so I don't have anything. I have 33 with them. Yeah.
14, 14, and 13.
I'm digging down. I'm digging down.
Brody, you should take 13. You're the one on the highest.
I took 14. Oh, well.
It's fine.
We can split.
Don't worry about it.
I'm just.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
I'm speedrunning to go down just to.
There's literally coal up on the mountain over here.
Yeah, no, but.
And there's mobs in this little water pool.
If I have time to get redstone, I'll be golden.
Okay, there's literally mobs in this little water pool. You probably could have killed for more experience.
There's mobs also here. Oh, they're literally all fighting.
Did we split arrows, Griffin, or no?
No, they don't split.
Not yet.
I have 120 arrows on me.
There's more sticks.
I got a skeleton bow, literally.
That chest is almost filled with arrows, so...
Good news! I found more gold.
Nice.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna take 6 stacks of arrows.
Oh god.
Whose enchants and anvil was it up here?
It's me.
Okay, I'll just place him back down then.
I've just killed an Enderman. I have now 4 Ender Trolls on me.
Took 4. I have 2. I think Griffin has 2 as well.
Oh my god, there's so many mobs, there's so many mobs! I'm fine.
I was gonna say, I swear to god, if you just die down in the cave because you're fucking stupid, I'm gonna be so mad.
That'd be hilarious.
Should I just run around with a pumpkin on my head?
No.
Why? Come on. No, it's not.
I'm on 9.5.
Wow. You're so low, idiot.
I literally can't find anything for my last piece of... Oh, there's mud here.
Just fishes out of power 4.
Okay, got it. I don't have my anvil on me. I'm just gonna craft a new one.
Oh. Fantastic news, fellas. My internet is dying.
Nahar. Oh, see you guys next time, apparently.
Okay, nice.
See you next time. I'm stressed. You call me Millie Nashes.